So here we are in Pisces. It's around about 8 o'clock in the evening. It's a bit nippy on the 27th of February, 2021. And it's a very starry night. Yes, with a wonderful full moon just along Osborne Road. So tonight, by the light of the silvery moon, starshine, one of those starry nights. So here we are, the 3rd of March, and as you can see, the flowers are coming out very nicely. Simply miles of flowers along this path. And into the distance. So here we are on the 4th of March. It's 6:20 on the 7th of March 2021. Could this be spring? A lovely moon over there.
It's -1 degrees, but it feels very nice. So this is sunrise on the 7th of March. The sun is just behind those clouds, but the sky is wonderfully clear. And it's a very magic moment because we also have the moon there just above the trees, far in the distance, and the planet. And surprisingly enough, nobody is swimming, except over there. Yes, we can see 3 seals paddling, or maybe 4. So there you see it, the sun is definitely up, that red glow over there. The red glow of the sun. The early bird that catches the worm. Those flying in the sky. And of course, our moonshot, pardon the expression, for 7th of March 2021. And spring has begun, even if it's not official. And so we see these a red-tinted sun has risen. Whilst here on planet Earth, Jack Frost has been very busy covering the ground with frost. So here we are, back on the plane, flying off. To the sun.